Hey there, YouTube. I wanted to do a video of something I made. Well, I bought it from Radio Shack. It's the Mintronics Minty Boost that came in this little can. The only problem is the instructions they give you is pretty much if it's on the can. Tried to go online, figure it out, and it didn't... I couldn't really find any instructions on how to build it. So, anyways. This is off on switch. Right now it's on. And I have it hooked up to my oscilloscope. And if you look and see, right there it says USB. Turn it off. We'll go back just to show the battery. Turn it on, and I'll say USB. Here's what it looks like on the inside. That's how it looks. I couldn't find any pictures on how the placement of anything. So hopefully this helps you out a little bit. And I believe this is the 3.0 version or something like that. And there's a tan resistor. I can't remember the size of it, but it goes underneath the IC holder. Then two capacitors and then the two resistors right there. But anyways, I left some room back here because I'm going to keep a cable for my iPhone, because that's what I'm going to use it for, is to charge my iPhone at work.